Castle again to take this free kick for Barwell. Castle looking for the much travelled Ison Christie, headed away by Burgess, cleared away by Mitchell, volleyed forward by Declan Towers, who hit it on the volley from 45 yards out and it went just over Pete Jameson's barn. I'm not sure if he intended that or not, but Gibbons is throw to Armstrong, finds Mitchell. Mitchell tries to play it forward for Cartman, but Cartman checked his run. I think he was offside. Cleared away by Castle, head on by Jamie Towers. Oh, Cartman's onside, and Cartman brings it down nicely under pressure from Jordan Wakeling. Tries to get back onto his right foot. He's challenged then by Brennan, closed down by Thompson. Armstrong's underneath it. Adam Mitchell, sorry, and Adam Mitchell. Goes wide towards Jamie Towers, pulled back by Jamie Towers on the edge of the box towards Julian. There's a foul there by Navery on Tom Portas, I think it is. It's a free kick to Darlow. So Pete Jameson to take this free kick for Darlow. 10 yards outside his own box. Right in the middle of his box. Jameson's kick comes wide towards Thompson and Armstrong. There's a push on Armstrong by Woodward, so it's a free kick to Darlow. Dangerous position. Adam Mitchell coming over to whip it in right footed, and Terry Galbraith will be interested. Galbraith's going to leave for Mitchell, about 10 yards in from the touchline, 5 yards out from the box. Mitchell whips in towards the far post. Castle comes off his line. It was a touch off a Barwell defender. The corner is going to be taken by Terry Galbraith. Referee just having a couple of words with a couple of Barwell players. Galbraith whips this in left footed, beats everyone, and Graeme Armstrong will chase this and keep it in play. Armstrong with a right foot cross in. Castle comes off his line. The judge should have been a foul by Burgess on Castle. Castle was stretching and Burgess tried a bicycle kick. Galbraith a turnbull back to Galbraith. Galbraith then plays it forward. Cartman will chase. Castle has to come out of his box and slices his clearance. It's helped on by his own defender and it's helped on again by Towers. There's a foul by Ison Christie on Terry Galbraith. Taken quickly by Hunter to Turnbull. Turnbull switches the play to Gibbons. Gibbons checks back, gives it to Burgess. Burgess forward towards Armstrong. Armstrong is outside now to Mitchell. Mitchell run down the right hand side and Cartman will get there. Cartman challenges, he's fouled. So it's a free kick to Darlow. Fouled by Brennan, I think it was, over on the far side on Cartman. So Terry Galbraith jogging over to take this corner, this free kick, sorry, in the 20th minute for Darlow. So Galbraith with his free kick, whipped in towards Armstrong, and Cartman evades everyone, goes just wide. So the free kick can be taken by Nisovic. Nisovic whips it in, headed away by Burgess. One by Armstrong, it'll drop for Thompson. Thompson, bit of space to run into. It's a poor ball by Steve Thompson. Intercepted by Julian. Julian plays it wide now towards Jamie Towers. Towers up against Galbraith again. Towers gets away from Galbraith, gets to the byline, gets a cross in. Finds its way to Ison Christie, unmarked. 10 yards out, and he volleys it over from 10 yards. High over Phil Jameson's bar, but that's a let off for Darlow. Liam Castle with a goal kick. When he finds Thompson on the halfway line, Thompson heads it forward. Cartman challenging with Wakeland. Thompson gets his head on it. It's played forward towards Christie. Christie holds it up well for Barwell. Played forward, he's onside. It's a good save there from, I think it was Brendan who got his head on it. Jameson came out well and hit his chest.
the last few.
Now Barwell on the attack, it's played forward towards Jamie Towers. Jamie Towers up against Terry Galbraith. Galbraith plays away and Towers leaves his foot in on Galbraith. That's a free kick. Darlow, Nigel Julian's down in his own half. He's taking his shin pad off. Referee's just having a word with Jamie Towers. He's had 4 or 5 fouls on Terry Galbraith. Nigel Julian just been walked off the pitch by the Barwell physio. Barwell temporarily down to 10 men. Goes up towards Armstrong. Armstrong flick finds Thompson. Thompson pulls across the Cartman! Offside given. Free kick taken by Liam Castle. Goes towards Jamie Towers, headed away by Burgess. Taken down nicely by Callum Woodward, who's playing midfield now. Woodward's ball forward hits off the captain Mavering, breaks for Portas. Portas wide to Nathan Cartman. Cartman taken down there by Scott Lewis. Yellow card for Scott Lewis in the 50th minute. The foul on Nathan Cartman. Touchline. Mitchell arrows it in towards Burgess. Armstrong's there. Armstrong gets his header, it's tipped over by Castle. It's a corner of Darlow. So it's a corner to be taken by Terry Galbraith. Short out of Mitchell. Mitchell gives it back to Galbraith. Galbraith in first time. Flicked on by Thompson. Nathan Cartman going for it. Joshua Armstrong! 1-0 Darlow! Graeme Armstrong! Get it! James had taken his free kick halfway inside the Darlow half. Goes up again towards Graeme Armstrong and Stephen Thompson, headed away again by Declan Towers. Doing a good game, sent half for Barwell. Ball finds Turnbull. Cartman wasn't offside, Armstrong was. Cartman brings it down. Cartman shoots! Cartman scores! 2-0 Darlow! Was played back in by Phil Turnbull. Graeme Armstrong was offside, but Nathan Cartman wasn't. He ran under the ball, brought it down, fired it low past Castle. Darlington 2, Barwell 0. Goes up towards Dawson, headed away by Lower. Kevin Burgess steps out of defence and wins his head out of Mitchell challenging. Breaks to the left back, Nizovic. Nizovic getting away, dinks the ball forward. He's onside, it's a good save by Pete Jameson. The linesman puts the flag up now and it's offside against Brennan. Good running by Dominic Brennan, who got in round the back. Gibbons' throw goes straight out place, it's a throw into Barwell, flicked inside by Jamie Towers. Headed back by Leon Scott towards Pete Jameson. Jameson loses the ball. I think it's Tomkinson who's gone diving in on Jameson. Jameson's lost the ball. The referee's blown for a free kick. Jameson's down here. Darlington 2, Barwell 0. Headed in by Jamie Towers. Jameson comes well, comes off his line well and gathers that in. Under pressure from Tomkinson and Hickey. Big Jameson's kick goes up towards David Dowson. Dowson challenging. Dowson brings it down and lays off to Gibbons. Gibbons forward towards White and Thompson, but it's a free header for Declan Towers. Leon Scott and Terry Galbraith going for the same ball. Turnbull plays it forward. Stephen Thompson was offside. Liam Castle with a free kick, headed away by Galbraith and the pressure from Towers. Ball played forward by Woodward, but he goes out for a goal kick. Ball goes up towards Alan White. Played away by Turnbull. Played forward and Gibbons does well. When he finds Jamie Towers. Jamie Towers on the corner of the box. Plays in the one to far post. Chested down. Left foot shot. It's in the back of the net by... I'm not sure who it is who scored. I think it's Alex Tomkinson. Looks 2-1 now to Darmo. Gibbons down the line towards Alan White. It's over the top of White. Thompson will chase this. Thompson gets there. Finds Dowson. Goes back to Thompson. Thompson hits the post. Falls to White. And White's putting wide from this inside the 6-yard box.
How was he missed? How was he missed?
Barwell on the attack now down the right hand side through Jamie Towers. Towers stands it up. It's headed forward. It's over the top of the bar by that man Tomkinson. Oh, get there. Moving to the fourth minute of added time. Thrown taken by Nezovic. Intercepted by Portas. And Portas is going through the middle. Portas running through on goal. 1-1 with Castle. Right in the middle of Castle. And Portas makes it 3-1 Darlo. Game shattered match. Right, it's full time here at Evo-Stik Park. Full time score, Darlington 3, Barwell 1, goal by Graeme Armstrong, Nathan Cartman and Tom Portas for the Quakers. Alex Tomkinson for Barwell, securing the 3 points for Darlington.